I'm Lee Cowan in Los Angeles. Authorities in Mendocino County in Northern California continue to investigate a fatal SUV crash that killed at least five members of one family. The Hart family of West Lynn, Oregon, was driving on Highway 1 when they turned into a dirt pull-off in Westport, California, and drove straight off a cliff, their GMC plunging more than 100 feet before landing upside down on the rocks below.